Hi guys, here's the quickest way to find the Wi-Fi password of your computer on Windows 10. Click on the Start menu and type Control Panel. Click on it. Then click on Network and Internet. Then click on Network and Sharing Center. And you will see the connection network here. For instance, I have connected to Virus Wi-Fi. Click on it. Then this will pop up. Click on Wireless Properties, go to Security, Show Password. So here's the password. Thank you very much.